What's up, guys? It's Sienna, and welcome back to CC's Room. So today we got Pretty Much Blind live from Scala London. I'm excited, y'all. This Scala London, like these London shows, like they've all been like, I like the way they've been shot. It's like you get a little behind the scene, you get a little on stage, little behind the scene, little on stage. You know what I'm saying? So, it's a vibe. It's a real vibe. It's a Pretty Much vibe. A vibe much. That's a new word. I'm trademarking it. Let's go ahead and get into it. Nick, look at Nick. Look how he prepares himself. Look, he goes like this. As soon as he said, I said, they're finna do something. Ah! Bro, Nick, your face? Ooh, Nick, you're doing a bit much for me. I can't. Come on, okay. Nick is doing it for me. Oh, yes. Everybody else, I can't. Nick has just caught my eye today. But I feel like it's showcasing Nick though. Wait. This whole video is about Nick. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, I've been trying to contain myself this whole time, but bro, I swear. I promise I'm not like control yourself. Control it. Sorry, you know, I just got a lot of character just a little bit. Nick keep pulling up on me, the camera keep pulling up on Nick, and then I'm just like, oh, look at Nick, this, Nick, that, Nick, knack, patty, whack, give a dog a bone, like, I'm the dog, give me Nick, thanks, okay, let's go. And he in that foil, girl, just calling me. All you see is foil, just aluminum. You hear him? Look, you can't see him, but you hear him though. Look, hear him. Then he just comes up. Look, there he go right there.
Yeah.
Zion? Girl, let me tell you something. Listen. When I tell y'all I have memorized all of Pretty Much songs, it's literally like I have an obsession. At this point, I'm obsessed. Like, I literally wake up in the morning as I'm getting ready for work, I'm listening to Pretty Much. When I'm on break at work and when I'm on lunch or something, I'm listening to Pretty Much. When I'm on my way back home, I'm listening to Pretty Much. When I take a shower at night, I'm listening to Pretty Much. So I'm constantly listening to the songs, which hence, like, you know, like, they're embedded in my brain at this point. Like, they're here. They're stuck forever. They're never ever going anywhere. Like, each time I listen to Pretty Much, I find something new in a song. Like, I'd be like, "Why, girl, you said it?" I'd be talking to myself like, "Did you hear that, girl?" Bro, play back. Let her wanna, y'all listen. I have a problem. At this point, like, we just need to have like like, y'all know how Alcoholics Anonymous. We need a Pretty Much Anonymous group, because at this point, I'm pretty sure like there are people like me that are obsessed with them as well. So, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I just, it's all I want, it's all I need. I eat, drink, live, breathe, pretty much. So that's pretty much it at this point. You know what I'm saying? We're just gonna pretty much get out of here and pretty much live a great life, you know? Let me know what you thought about this video in the comments down below. It was pretty much amazing. Like, comment, subscribe, you know? It's pretty much been a great day for me. And pretty sure it's been a pretty much great day for you as well. Yeah. And blue hearts are pretty much true hearts, you know?